that, but Haryana era has differently than the people of the
country. And then, for example, go through that, we will supply to Musa, you get to do all that, so that, thank you.
Next, I have a question from Manoj. So just to summarize, I missed the gist of what you were trying to say. Did you say that you'll give in future what the difficulty will be, or you did not come?
I didn't say it.
He has noted he will come back.
What I said was, as president, I was not trying to say anything about that. However, our same deals and agreement of sale need to be carefully drafted, keeping in mind this law and diplomats.
So the government is also helping the lawyers to keep them busy. So by having all the unclear act in place, it's resulting all the lawyers to be busy, obviously.
I read a very interesting article which said, as the economy grows, the per capita demand of which professions increase and decrease. The lawyers increase.
Actually, there is a joke in the translation of Marshall who understands the habit is much good. Understanding a woman, not one, is much good. There are like that. So we should not be doubling our guest. It's not unspecified. Okay, definitely we will take into writing, we will submit to him, so he will take his own legal advice and whatever is required, he will respond to that. So let us not insist too much on it, we will find, we will note it down, definitely. He is here to interact with us and improve upon what has been done. Thank you.
Next question is regarding IT insurance. Says that the promoter shall obtain all such insurances as may be notified by the appropriate government, including but not limited to insurance in respect of IT and other things. So there is nothing in the rules regarding this.
Because you would like to secure yourself against anything which is adverse and unknown. and then think about that. But if it is in the app, the interpretive part is also there. Okay, so there is always a discussion. That is why there is a
whatever said it, we are not feeling the comfortness we are not getting from you. We want the assurance saying, yes, I will look into this, I will read. We need like a strong Kapil Mohan.
I told you that the section 16 is applicable. Okay, I cannot affirmative than this. I can't tell you that the section 16 of the act is not applicable. No, I cannot. Even if it brings comfort to you, I will not say that. I cannot say that. Because that would be against the law of the land. No? Section 16, to the extent that it talks about two instruments, the title as well as is applicable. Whether that product is available in the market and whether it impacts upon my cost, yeah. It is there. It will be added onto the cost of the product. Yes?
Forever it says, a title insurance forever.
No, it can be, it has to be transferred to the association.
Association is forever.
After that, once you transfer it to the association, only a priority with regard to the
association.
Transfer it to the association or the association. The next question is with regard to a joint level. The owner not being included as a co-promoter in the online application, and whether the owner is liable under the act as a co-promoter along with the promoter. And will the provision be made, and will the bank account of the owner will also be made? Can be a provision to include the bank account for 70% deposit will be made available in future under the rules.
See, the answer for that would be this body has been placed with many owners, okay? It will depend on the nature of the joint development agreement. To whom is this act applicable? And then, when it is applicable? So whom it is acting applicable is given the definitions. Who is promoter? When they do any of the section 3-1 acts, is your JDA partner doing one of these acts?
No.
Well, then the answer stays in your place.
If I do the JDA itself.
Yeah, so
what we are doing?
So the answer, much to the challenge of my friend over here, will be no black and white, yes or no. It will be depending on the nature of the joint development agreement. If your landowner gets developed land and is going to sell, well, then the point of selling is going to be liable to be registered under this. Skipping some of the reason. Now suppose you just give him, you say, I give him 40% of money, but he doesn't do any of this. It's a different thing. Now there are various kinds of the joint development. So it will depend on the nature of the joint development agreement which you have. One question is, you have not given an option for loading to the joint development agreement and all. Yes, that was there, that's being corrected. See, not in the same thing. It will be loaded. We did not realize that so many JDAs were there. In fact, it is quite well contract in the city. So now we have to place after section for the joint development agreement. Those who have registered and have not filed it, no cost for any, we have given you a temporary link. And you can please find it. They are asking you to find a joint development
account.
That will be linked to the, if you are established as a promoter, then that will come.
The owner's separate account would also be required to deposit his collection in a separate account.
Yes.
With the provision to add two
accounts,
two project
accounts. Just enough to establish 70%. Yes.
So,
the promoter and two bank accounts. If he is a promoter, there are five promoters, there will be five accounts. Five promoters are getting money. And against the same project, there will be five accounts. Just to make it more clear, why only one? Because five. So, the five, if you have those five, then you will get.
So, there are five separate accounts for each promoter.
Yeah, we can.
But basically, the act we have said is project account. But you can open this up project account. So there's no education form, and then it will take the benefit of both of these instruments. I think you're asking, because that fellow will think, he takes money into this account that I'm done for. Right?
No, no. His liability as regards the allottees, the owner is also liable towards his allottees. So, when the money, he should not be able to utilize 100% of the money without being liable to the allottees. So, in that case, we would require two accounts being
held. So, you
two accounts being held.
Maharashtra has bought that.
Maharashtra specifically.
If you want, you can write to us. We will clarify to you, but I'm telling you straight away. Then, yes, you can have. As long as they are linked, as long as it is knowledgeable, as it is accessible.